feel at this moment, and how do you feel about your opponent, Amir?
Me siento muy contento de estar aquí primeramente por todos los fans. Es para mí siempre un honor venir aquí y escuchar todo el apoyo. Y bueno, en referencia a mi rival, es un buen rival, un rival que tiene corazón, es rápido, es elusivo, es una pelea, es una pelea.
Very proud to be here, been all over the world promoting it. It's always an honor to be here in LA and to be with the fans. And he thinks Amir is a credible rival. He's very fast, and it's going to be quite the challenge. Canelo, a lot has been made about the weight difference between you two, but as I'm standing here next to you, Amir seems like he's just as big, if not even a little bit bigger. What are you most concerned about? The speed, the event itself, come May 7th. What concerns you the most?
Yo creo que es un peleador para dar cualquier peso, ¿no? Es un peleador que tiene estatura. Yo considero que es un peleador rápido, que se va a complicar. Pero bueno, he peleado con todos los estilos y estoy listo para cualquier estilo de rival. Me voy a preparar muy bien para darle a la gente siempre la pelea que espera.
He's a solid fighter. He's obviously a very fast and elusive fighter, and he's going to prepare himself for whatever style that he sees in the ring, and he always comes prepared. Do you get nervous at all, Salvador, with the event and the magnitude of the event? You're only 25 years old. You've had a lot of these big events, and they seem to be getting bigger and bigger, and now you're opening up the brand new T-Mobile Arena. Does it add to more pressure?
No, más que presión, es una motivación para mí. Es una motivación poder estar haciendo historia para mi país, a mi corta edad. Estoy muy agradecido, soy un hombre bendecido y espero seguir haciendo más historia. Es una responsabilidad muy grande, pero así con esa misma responsabilidad lo voy a tomar.
Don't feel pressure. As a matter of fact, I feel motivated and I feel very honored to represent Mexico, and that's what keeps me motivated and working really hard. After this leg of the last promotion, you're going to go back to training camp and focus until we see you May 7th. Are you approaching this fight any different from any other?
No, obviamente no. Siempre cada uno de mis rivales lo respeto. Con ese mismo respeto voy a entrenar para hacer una gran pelea y no voy a subestimar a nadie, porque a veces del que menos espera es más que da. Entonces voy a preparar muy bien para seguir ganando.
You hit the training camp right after this. I don't underestimate any opponent, and I respect Amir, and I'm going to continue to train very, very hard and be prepared. Gracias. Gracias. Don't make him look away. Amir, can you stand right here?
Make some noise right now for East LA's the Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya.
Thank you very much.
Okay, sounds good. All right, thank you.